Talk to her.
What is up, everybody? We're here at Driven Toronto.
Little face, baby. You know what it is when you hear that? Huh? One step.
Bitch, I'm sliding. Won't you bust it for a real nigga? Slim, thick, little bite, but it's feel real. Although you just a little problem, I could deal with you. Although you just a little problem, I could deal with you.
All night, getting spins, all night, getting high. Hell to the year, to the motherfucking why. Bitch, slide.
Bitch, slide.
Slide.
Bitch, slide.
Bitch, slide.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning, guys.
Today's Driven. Stay tuned. The homie's going to pull up in the house in a little bit, so it's going to be lit. There's going to be a lot of content at Driven right now. When we do go. Okay, that's better. The lighting's better. So, yeah, man. Let's get lit. Just let Randy from Illiminate.
Good, you do.
Talk your stuff. It's your boy.
And your boy.
Antonio.
Antonio.
Yeah. Just logged from Randy from Illiminate, right? Say he was so cool.
He was so cool.
So whenever this video does go up, I'm gonna tag him in the video. Maybe he'll repost it. Maybe I'll get more subscribers. We don't know. But what did he say at the end of it? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So we're at Driven now. It's hella packed and it hasn't even started yet. So we're just going to keep walking through and filming and having some fun. More cars are coming in, more and more. It keeps just getting packed and packed. It's a sick show so far. Inside's packed, outside's packed. A lot of famous people here today, so I'm going to vlog pretty much the whole entire day with all the famous people as much as I can. And yeah, man, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Jesus, if you know, you know. Jesus, it was super wide.
Y'all already know what it is. BC is a racer in the building. We out here, guys. Shout out Odd Family in the building as well. We out here.
Gang, gang.
Up Instagram, Snapchat, iTunes, Spotify, all platforms. Car Girls, all right now.
Yes, we'll see. I don't know. This is pretty tight.
That's good.
Very close. Oh, he did knock it, so he's just barely. That's no problem for the Mini. That is such a cool car, that Mini, I tell you.
You're good.
FRS, no problem getting through. I'm sure the Prelude's going to be just fine, too. He's pretty low. Okay, we're gonna. No chance. Come on, you built me up at the start, man. Oh, he's got it. He's good. Oh yeah, he's good. All the way through.
You're Gucci.
You're good, bro.
You're good, Fabio.
That is so close, but he might make it. That's pretty unreal for a Genesis, actually. That's
good.
Oh, I think that's going to be an out. Sorry, folks. Head back around. Big round of applause. They tried.
Yeah, snip it off.
This guy has a screwdriver.
Is that serious? No, don't cut it. Oh, okay.
There we go. For a minute, I thought you were going to cut the antenna off. Oh, there you go, yeah.
Hey, bad idea.
All right. Let's see if the Cavalier... Modified Cavalier is a flashback to the older days of the car scene that I can remember, so this will be cool. Let's see if he can make it. right now that's doesn't looking too good. Oh. Let's see if Eric Downey can go through. It's gonna be close. Oh, sorry. That one was too much touching right there. Thanks for
Don't get a boner now. Now's not the time to get it. Don't get a hard on.
I don't know. I don't think he's gonna take this one either. I think we're too low. We're eliminating all the competitors at this point.
Send it. You're not making it. Send it.
Bring it down one more. It doesn't matter the Miata one, but let's see if he can get through one more.
Two more.
Couldn't do one more, but that's okay. He's our reigning champ anyways. He's
That's so sick.
Okay. One, two, three, light it up. That's pretty good right there. You ready for this? Okay. One, two, three, light it up.
Alright, so one.
It's still rolling, it's still happening, so it's getting packed. Outside is packed, inside it's not that crazy. Everyone's still setting up their booths. How you feeling about it, Christian?
Crazy show, man. Last year was good. This year they stepped it up. Crazy cars, a lot of good Volkswagens. Subies are crazy this year.
I
got a lot of good cars, man. This vlog's gonna be sick. If you guys aren't subscribed, subscribe already.
It's gonna be long.
Yeah, it's gonna be
it's
good.
It's gonna be a long vlog.
It's gonna be good.
Because everywhere I walk, there's cars.
Look at those wheels.
Disgusting.
This is a positive offset.
There's cars everywhere we go. As it should be. There's literally cars everywhere that are nice.
Honda, that's his Honda.
But the amount of fitment on this car, you've seen it in previous vlogs before, but I'll still show it again. Buddy, the stance on that. The stance on that is crazy. I let this thing pull me over. Oh, this thing's disgusting.
Look at that door.
Buddy, the amount of detail on this car is super crazy. The wide body on this thing, the wheels on this thing all murdered out. This thing's disgusting.
What is up, everybody? We're here at Driven Toronto. We're still setting up. Got maybe 2 hours of sleep last night.
Of course.
The time here is kind of fucked up because we're from the west, right?
Yeah.
We're from the west. You guys are far east, dude. Everybody's drinking last night. It's like 5 a.m. for us. Everybody's back at home turning up, sending us Snapchats. We're wide awake in bed. The sun's coming up. But we're here. We made it today. What's up, buddy?
Say hi. Say hi to Randy. Give him a high five.
Oh, he's tired.
Yeah,
what's
he's
up, buddy?
He's been up since 6:30.
He's been up since 6:30.
Nah.
But yeah, dude, I'm excited to see what Canada has in store.
Lots of stuff.
All the cars look tight right now. I don't know how we're doing in Canada. Hopefully, a lot of people come.
Bro, it's going to be packed. Outside's packed
like
right now.
It's going to be tight though, because a whole bunch of people already stopped by. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
If you guys don't know, Detective Pikachu came out this weekend. This is sick. Yeah, I like this color too. This thing is disgusting. Come over. The boys out there. And again, if I can afford this, didn't see him at Strata the other day.
Trapping in the rain.
See how it is. Say I look like
Usher. Before all of this YouTube bullshit, whatever, even my family members said, you're a fucking loser, you'll never do it. Well, guess what? I'm gonna be the first person to say, you can do it. Because guess what? Where am I right now? I'm in Canada with all my friends, and we got paid to be here. Because I had fun. So go out there, do it, follow your dreams. That's it.
Big thanks to Real Direct over there for the prize pack and the detail kit. All right, stay tuned, guys. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
Vlogger. So what do you think about Toronto cars now?
Tight, bro. We walked around, it's good. San Jose, we can step it up a little bit.
Bro, San Jose, Cali got some cars though.
Yeah.
Cali got some nice fucking cars,
yeah.
Bro.
I guess we do.
You guys always got the fucking nice weather. We have winter.
Shit, I actually don't mind. If it snowed, it would, be kind of...
Bro, snow sucks.
Yeah, but California, we do have nice weather. We're always...
Bro, it's always fucking hot. Over here, bro, you see how cold it was this morning?
Yeah, dude, that shit was freezing. But when you have nice weather, you tend to complain a lot. You know what I mean? Going to Florida sucks. Have you guys been to...
I've been to Florida.
Dude, it's so humid, bro.
It's humid now.
Go make that with some money.
We already bought some.
Yeah, you already bought some?
He likes that one.
Oh. keep touching it. Yeah. Want me to sign it?
Yeah. Don't put in the GTR.
One more time, I'm gonna go back to sleep. I'm driving.
Hey, bro.
All right, I'm going back to sleep.
Driving. We gotta go this way a little bit. Oh, my bad, yo. We gotta angle out. Gotta angle out. All right. We're good. Gotta angle out. Another car would get if I was rich. My homie over here, he also vlogs too. Link will be in the description. Go check out his channel and his beautiful BMW. You haven't already.
A whole bunch of people already stopped by. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.